And today I pray that you will bind Raymond and Mireille together in your holy, perfect love. I pray, Lord, that your love will unite them from their spirit, soul, and body.
Journey together to pursue God's plan in our life.
And I will always love you as our Lord Jesus always loved us. We will grow to be more and more like Him, and this is our unfailing hope.